Hey, guys, anybody watch Tomorrow War? If you just fill me in with a one-sentence detail, I can tell you whether it's good or not.
Yes, I saw it.
Isn't that the one where those guys go into a special zone where there's like these aliens?
To the future, yep.
I liked it. What are you eating, JD?
Peanuts.
You like peanuts?
You know you're going to start talking about Tomorrow War.
I thought you said penis. I thought you said you were eating some penis. He goes, penis. You got a big wad of peanuts in there. How many peanuts do you shove in at once? Right, you put the whole handful in at once? Can I make a suggestion? And I'm not fucking around with you.
I know. Only a couple.
First of all, you got a big pouch of peanuts that you can barely swallow. And that's kind of gross.
Well, I'm trying to talk too. And I don't want, you know.
Yeah, but can I tell you something? Don't choke yourself. Now he's drinking water trying to get his peanuts down.
He's trying
down.
To wash it down.
Dude, you eat peanuts like an elephant. They jam in a bunch at once. But how do you enjoy that? You know what I do? Honestly, I eat one peanut at a time. Maybe two or three at the most in there at once. And I enjoy it and it lasts longer. You're still got a wad in there. Look at that shit. It's like chewing tobacco. Look at this. He can't even eat what he's got. I swear to you, when the camera went on, it looked like a chipmunk. It's fucking peanuts.
His jaws were all puffy. I was like, is JD sick?
Is that a breakfast or a snack?
It's a breakfast. I just have a couple handfuls of peanuts, and that's pretty much it.
All at once.
That's bad. He's been chewing for like 45 minutes. Look at this. He's
still got some. I'm done. Yeah. All right.
Oh, my God. Well, why don't you enjoy the peanuts?
I do. That's how I enjoy it. I put
peanuts in my other words, you like that big burst of like a paste in your mouth?
Yeah.
Mm.
Something like that, I guess. I don't know.
You like to build up a big wad and chew on it for a while, I guess.
But really, it's like making his own peanut butter in his mouth. You know, you might as well eat a jar of peanut butter.
Yeah, do you ever go to like the supermarket and they have those peanut butter making machines? That's what JD is. JD like jams a whole shitload of peanuts. How many peanuts do you put in at once? Like a fistful, right?
Yeah, I mean, I just pour some into my hand and, you know.
And then it's got to be broken down into a paste. He's like the fly.
I know, I should have just spit it out right before I went on.
I know. Even like you watch monkeys in a zoo. They eat a peanut at a time. This fucking guy, he...
In JD's defense, the monkeys are getting the ones in the shell. So they have to shell the peanuts.
You should get them in the shell, JD. Because at least you'd have to like slow down and do a little work before you...
Well, I don't like to work. I don't like food that I have to work at. I want to get it. I want to get at it.
You do another thing when you eat. You drink with food in your mouth.
I don't want to choke. And, I start, laughing or whatever. And it's happened where I'll laugh. And, it'll get caught in my windpipe or whatever. And I start choking. So I don't want to choke. That's basically it.
Putting water in your mouth with the food is going to make you choke, dude.
Well, whatever.
You take too big a bite, JD, and that's why if somebody starts talking to you, you now have to really do something.
JD eats like he's in a hot dog eating contest. You ever see those guys?
Yes, because they got to put down like so many hot dogs.
Yeah, they can't
really
get the bun down, so they break it down. They take sips of water with the hot dog. I mean, you need to take smaller bites, dude. Seriously.
All right. Okay.
You're just putting too much in that pouch of yours. Go get something to eat. I'll teach you on the air.
No, that's okay. I'm fine.
Because off the air, I don't have time for you.
That's all right. We can Zoom about it later.
It's a breakfast carnage. I don't know. Think about what I'm saying. I'm not doing it to bust your balls. Okay. I mean, I am, but...
yeah, all right.
I mean, there is some sense to what I'm saying.
There always is, Howard.